transition, Christy says she's had the toughest time dealing with it.